is really cool. It has, purple, green, and blue. And I play with this one in music game. But it's like I did it in reverse by doing the roll. You know the so here it is, when you open it. I already played with it, but I didn't open it. This is not actually purple in the camera, that is purple, but it's a purple thing. But it's actually like dark pink or whatever. So yeah. This is actually my brother's, but we share with it. So yeah. I'm gonna take one out and I can play with them when you guys are watching. So like this. You guys see that, right? I need a poke. Sorry about the noise. It's just the TV is on and I'm just watching it. He's doing something. Yeah, he's playing with like a toy. Sorry about my hair. Sorry about my bangs in my hair. Always because of my bangs. If you guys think this video is like bad, then it's okay because it's just a video. I don't need the news or something. But I'm just doing my slime things. It's me. And comment down below if you can read this. I don't know how. Oh yeah, and guys, go follow my music name. My music name is the underscore daydreamer underscore girl, but except for an I, I use a U, so it's girl with the U. So I'm gonna put it down below, like the description box. And yeah, so you guys can go to my music name if you guys. I'm just gonna put music in and something like that. So what's this and then I'm gonna put about this slime in the description box. This is really good slime. Stretches and pokes. Spins. And you will get. If you follow me on Musical.ly, I will do BFF for you guys. Like, you know when you go in Musical.ly and then lively people ask you to do BFF and stuff like that? Well, I don't do it in lively. I just don't go to the next stuff. And then just friend them with BFF. Sorry about this annoying video. I know it's not perfect, but it doesn't have to be perfect.